intersection of 622 and 519. You can see the height the road used to be. They dug out the whole intersection. Here's the old stop sign. Still on a perch. Took out about 6 foot.